Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Hotmail account online on your computer. And now let's start learning how to log into your Hotmail account online on your computer. First, open up your preferred browser as I've already opened the Google Chrome. And the search bar, click over there and type in the address hotmail.com and click enter. And you can see, guys, we've been redirected to the home page of Outlook. Basically, Outlook is the upgraded form of Hotmail. So, guys, in order to log into your Hotmail account, you have to log into your Hotmail account with on the Outlook's login page. So, that means that, guys, after we proceed on the Outlook's home page at the top right corner of the screen, you have the sign button available over there for us. Simply click on the sign in button first. And you'll be directed over here where you'll be required to enter the email address of your Hotmail account. I'll be proceeding with my Outlook, which is this one. And after entering your email address over here, click on next. And the next step, you'll be required to enter your password, guys. Enter your password carefully. But if you have forgotten your password, you can always retrieve it from over here where it says forgot password. To become that, you'll be taken to a procedure where you will be able to retrieve your account password. And with that being said, just keep on signing, and then you'll be logged into your Hotmail account online on your computer over here, like this, guys. And you can see, guys, this is the Hotmail. So this is how you log into your Hotmail account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.